In Japan, one cafe serves coffee directly with pepper. The pepper is not hot, so the coffee retains its taste. Only a slight taste of paprika appears. Garlic coffee has a competitor in Japan now.